Okay, guys, so up to this point, we covered hypervisor type number one and number two. In the following video, I'm gonna show you the graphic user interface for type number one. Remember, this tutorial is for concepts. So after you get more familiar with virtualization, I believe that you are gonna be able to do it yourself. All right, so first, we need to see how it works, and then we can do it ourselves. All right, so let's see what we got in the next video. All right.